regular host's name? Rick Lupert. It was Rick Lupert, I believe, who said, "This interview is over," when I interviewed him in 1999 for a poetry review in Kansas. We weren't in Kansas, the poetry review was in Kansas. "This interview is over," he said in reply to the first question. It was a pretty good interview. You think? He has a website. www.poetrysuperhighway.com, right? And I know Rick likes the poet and novelist Richard Brautigan. It's been said when the 60s ended, Brautigan was the baby thrown out with the bathwater. Metaphorically speaking, I asked Rick, what babies did, does, he think would, will, be thrown out with which bathwaters when the 90s were, are over? 90s are over. 90s are over. 90s are over. Brautigan. He laughed. He didn't, doesn't know. He had, has, no idea what things were, are, going to be underappreciated or thrown out with the bathwater. His guess was, is, the people were, are, going to get more technologically interested. We were, are, going to see this technology going faster and faster, he said. At least he hoped, hopes so, because it interests him, and he would loves to live in the future and live forever so we can see what the future was, is, going to be like. At least get a high-speed internet connection sometime soon, he added. Fascinating. I put out my smoke. Break's over. Gotta get back to work so I can go home, so I can go to bed. So I go back in. I turn on the PA system. I can't see him, but I can hear him. Check. Don't do that. Your mom. Can I do that? Ooh. I see him hold up a finger. Check. It's working. I begin. Welcome to Row, Row, Row Your Boat Coffee House. Glad you can all make it. Don't shake it, bump it, sniff it, forget it. I'll be your host tonight, and the guy fidgeting behind the counter simultaneously. Hi, Mick! And I might even sign up to read. Yay! Or recite. Freestyle, you never know. Freestyle it! I signed up while you were outside. I look at him. I try to look at him. That won't be necessary, sir.